division, so now we're going to be moving on to our Ms. division. Are you regretting standing so far away, Ryan?
No, never.
Before we crown our new Ms. Elite, we have to say goodbye. No, we have to. It's okay, I'm next, so don't worry. We have to say goodbye to our National Elite Ms. 2017, Jane.
Well, where do I begin? Well, I can honestly say this has been the most amazing journey of my life since winning my title, National Elite Ms. 2017. I have visited numerous areas where unfortunate terrorist attacks occurred, raised money for the Salvation Army and Burton Hope, where helping the less fortunate is close to my heart. Since winning my title, I have been some amazing opportunities, from judging other pageant systems and so many more. I've travelled thousands of miles with my sash and crown and even polished my crown with toothpaste when it started to lose its sparkle. I am super thankful to Leanne Whittle, my amazing director who puts up with my non-stop questions and tags in all my appearances. And has been there for me, you're a truly amazing, inspirational lady. I will be forever grateful for the opportunity you gave me. Jenny, you did a wonderful job with the EQ events and I would like to take this opportunity to wish you all the best in the future. Nicole, I'm grateful I don't have to learn another opening dance. My legs and arms just don't coordinate well. To my sister queens, Kaylee, Becca, Nicole, Cheyenne, Erin, Ellie and Summer. I've had an amazing reign with you all. You're all simply stunning. My sister queen, Erin, you are a stunning young lady. You're like a daughter. I can honestly say we've had an amazing reign together. London was absolutely fabulous, even though we walked miles. The Christmas hot chocolates were so much fun. Love you to bits. To my pageant partner Matt, you're the only person who can always get me to any pageant girl and wrestle with a zip to perfection. You learn how to fix my rollers, mend my crown when we got burgled, sit up while I watch results at all hours, supply energy drinks for the early mornings, drive me thousands of miles, carry my dresses, but most of all, you always believed in me. And I hope I do you proud of my next journey to America. I love you, I'm super grateful for being there. Finally, I would like to wish you all the best. All the contestants, good luck. If you don't win tonight, then keep trying. Your time to shine will come. Believe in it. I did, and I finally won. To my successor, I wish you all the best in your reign. Forever and always, signing out with your National Elite Ms. 2017.
Almost a year to the day I stood on the stage. I laughed, I smiled, I hoped, I prayed. But what no one tells you when you win the crown at last is that you embark on a journey that flies past so fast. I've raised over £5,000 for charity. The British Red Cross is my chosen one. Cancer Research and East Cheshire Hospice have shared some of this sum. From abseiling the bell tower to running a pretty muddy 5K, from Halloween photo shoots and travelling 100 miles per hour on the zipway. I travelled to the Bahamas, Jacksonville and Orlando downtown, but it was worth travelling 10,000 miles to achieve the international crown. From the opportunities I've been given to the fabulous people I've met, it has truly been a year that I will never, ever forget. There have been so many wonderful people who have helped me on my way. Firstly, to every single DQ queen, who all inspire me every day. Jenny, Brian, JM, Natalie and Jade, thank you for your continued support. And Angela, thank you for choosing me to be part of your international pageant crew. My superwoman, UK director Liam, you entrusted me to be a DQ queen. So thank you for everything you have given me, both in and out of the pageant scene. My mum, my biggest fan, greatest supporter. I wouldn't have had a pageant wardrobe without you to confirm. David, you always support me in my crazy pageant life. You've done so much more than you did. I love you. You seem to be more. It's difficult trying to sum up the year in just 120 seconds. But now the time is over and my ending beckons. It's time to sign off and end a year full of work. For the last time, I'm Nicole Harris, your Mercy United Kingdom Elite Global Heir.
Absolutely incredible, and I'm so proud of everything that you have achieved. You never gave up on a dream, and it certainly has paid off, and I'm sure everybody in the room tonight will agree with me that you really are an amazing person. I can't wait till later this year when I can call you Mrs. Schofield, and I love you so much. I'll see you in a few hours when I land. Have a good night, sweetheart, and see you in the morning.
Proceedings. Right. Okay, again we're going to crown our country queens and then we'll move on to our overall winners. So first up we have our our Miss Scotland, and that goes to Charlotte. Wales is Rhonda. We can't seem to find that stupid sash, so what we'll do is we will make sure it's posted out to you first thing on Monday. Our Ms. England is Samantha Hearn. We division are Kerry and Jane. Your new UK Elite Miss is Kerry. And finally, we are on to our Misses division. But before we do that, we've got some Misses we need to say goodbye to. I don't know if I can take any more. So, firstly, we're going to say goodbye to our Misses United Kingdom, who, although she's saying goodbye, she will be coming to Vegas with us because she did get to compete in her international this year. So she might be saying goodbye as our Mrs. United Kingdom, but she will be joining our team in Vegas. So, for the last time as your Mrs. United Kingdom 2017, please remember that quiet in the room. This is Kaylee.
One single word that I believe represents my year as your Mrs. United Kingdom. Everything I have achieved in this year, I have completed with love and passion. In my year, I have made over 50 appearances in the community, completed homelessness campaigns, and proud to say that I have raised over £1,000 for the Bullies Out charity. One way in which I achieved this was running my own charity pageant, and wow, I can't believe how amazing that was. I created the most insane group of North East National Elite Miss Girls. These girls and their parents have been my support and passion. They have truly defined to me what pageantry really means. They have brought friendship, love and happiness to one another and are true queens in my eyes. Thank you girls for being so amazing, so hardworking and so passionate. I love you all. Thank you, Leanne, for being an incredible support and director, answering all of my millions of emails and putting up with our crazy Northeast team. Thank you to my fellow queens for all your support and the DQ Events team. And lastly, the two most amazing people in my pageant life, my husband, Liam, and my pageant mum. I wouldn't be where I was today without you. Mum, thank you for letting me shout at you, telling you to run around. You attend all my events and appearances and truly are my best friend. Liam, thank you for allowing loads of crazy girls to come into our home and to support all of our pageant dreams. Lastly, I absolutely cannot wait to continue this journey and represent our country in Las Vegas in July. I hope I have been a queen to aspire to, and I can't wait to support my successor in her amazing journey. Thank you for all your support, your Mrs. United Kingdom.
We now need to say goodbye to our first ever Mrs. United Kingdom, Elite Global Earth, and your International Mrs. Congeniality, Natalie Maloney.
Cliches that you could play catchphrase bingo, but I didn't realise how difficult it would be to find the words to describe my year until I sat down to write it. 2017 was the year the stars aligned for me and led me on an adventure that I could never have dreamed possible. I formed friendships and bonded with people my life wouldn't be the same without, and I've met people during my reign that I consider family. I can honestly look back on this past year and say it's been life-changing for so many reasons. From travelling to 9 places in 8 days during the international competition and being awarded the Miss Congeniality title, to watching my sister Queen crowned Miss Elite Global Earth, I have memories of experiences that will give me stories to tell for the rest of my life. Being on a Danish documentary, talking about my platform at Parliament, bringing a little Christmas spirit to some of the most deserving families in the country, my experiences during my reign read like a wildly imaginative bucket list. The last 12 months have taught me to cherish every moment, grasp every opportunity with both hands, and to trust that where I am now is exactly where I should be. Thank you to Leanne for giving me the opportunity to shine. It's been a pleasure to represent you at your events. And thank you to Angela, the International Director, for providing the experience of a lifetime during the August competition. Thank you to my support network, who believed in me, encouraged me, and have been there for me every step of the way. You know who you are, and you mean everything to me. To my successor, get ready for the best year of your life. Embrace the journey wholly, and never forget to make every second count. I'm leaving the stage today as a different person to the girl that was crowned a year ago, and I'm truly grateful for the opportunity to have been your very first Mrs. Elite Global Earth United Kingdom. It's been incredible.
Let's make them remember.
Please be upstanding for your Mrs. Elite Global Earth UK, Natalie Maloney. Stage. Your top two in the Mrs. Division are Sam and Rebecca.